Hey LinkedIn, Alex here with another short how-to video for Sales Navigator and Account IQ and Sales Nav Advanced and Advanced Plus now seems to be making its rollout, and it certainly works for me on my dashboard. Pretty straightforward. So you fire up and you go to a company page, and then you come here and you click Generate Overview, and then you wait and see what happens, and it's generating an overview for you. And then from here, you can start to see priorities, the sources where this has come from. You can of course say helpful, unhelpful, and all these side of things. Business challenges, competitive landscape, headcount movement, etc., related news, and then it starts to fire up the execs and then key people within the organization. So obviously still in beta, but from my perspective, Sales Navigator is just going forward in terms of helping you get as much insight on your organizations as possible. It's how you choose to use and interpret this, bearing in mind that it is generated by AI to help shape all sorts of things, conversations, content marketing, etc. Let me know if you've got it. Let me know how you're using it in the comments.